Bruce Lee once said, be like water. Water has no shape, it has no form without a container. But when it's focused, it can erode mountains and blast through solid rock. But without these two crucial components, you're stuck on square one. Discipline and intent. They're like nitro and glycerin. Harmless by themselves, but mix them together and they're explosive.
The person who's disciplined has an edge that the undisciplined doesn't have. No cross, no crime. No pain, no gain. And as long as I can put one foot in front of the other, I'll keep going.
Motivation gets you going. Discipline gets things done.
You want a thing bad enough to go out and fight for it, to work day and night for it, to give up your time, your peace, and your sleep for it. If all that you dream and scheme is about it, and life seems useless and worthless without it, and if you gladly sweat for it and fret for it and plan for it, and lose all your terror of the opposition for it, and if you simply go after that thing that you want with all of your capacity, strength and sagacity, faith, hope, and confidence, and stern pertinacity. If neither cold poverty, famish, or cold, sickness, or pain, or body and brain can keep you away from the thing that you want. If dogged and grim, you besiege and beset it with the help of God, you'll get it.
I'm just warming up. I'm almost ready. Turning up a bit more to have fun. Check me out, though. Look, it's cops to dodge in the city of God to reach the goals of these soccer stars. It's records to break, medals to take, flags to wave, the city of ours. It's hills to climb, the road winds, only lights is those from a beamer. It's nice to pray in front of Christ the Redeemer. If your guy is bigger than my guy up there, my guy bigger than your guy down here, whom shall I fear? It's foretold by Kalorja, though most Bronx tales don't end well, especially when your own country treats you like an infidel. It's eyes that need inswells, don't box me into a corner eye. Float like a butterfly, sting like Muhammad Ali. On training day I go too hard, ask Antoine Fuqua. I am Godzilla of these favelas. Nuka, flow, flow.
Won't you follow me into the jungle?
Never give them an inch and maintain discipline at all times.